And Shaq is thinking now. We already saw that after Rook takes Rook K. What? I have no idea what letter or what number I was just trying to say there. But after Rook takes H6, Queen G5 was the move. But I don't know if there is anything better for Shaq.
Trying to hold it together here in Fiona, but there are those moments that you just cannot.